get gorgeous, professionally designed and animated movie-inspired title screens and elements in premium VFX cinematic posters. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Cinematic Posters. There are 25 poster styles to choose from, plus some extra cinematic tools like an award label, movie credits, and black bars. Scrubbing over the thumbnail gives you a preview of each preset. To see everything included with this product, be sure to check out the content preview video produced by Premium VFX. I'll put a link in the description. I need to make a movie trailer from the clips on my timeline. Cinematic posters will make this easy. I'm going to end with the poster as the trailer title, but first, let's add some of the elements to the clips leading up to it. First, I'll add the black bars effect to give my timeline an ultra-widescreen look. I'll adjust the Y size of the bars. I'll add the movie credits short preset over the first clip to introduce the director. I can position, scale, and rotate it with the on-screen controls. I'll customize the text. I can add drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude effects. Let's show off the awards the film has won over the next clip with the award label preset. This has similar parameters as the previous title effect. When I get it how I'd like it, I'll duplicate it a few times to show off the different awards. I'll stagger the start times. For the poster itself, I like poster 1 for this footage. I'll put it under the black bars preset as it has a background effect on everything below it. I'll adjust the different text fields for my movie. There is a cool texture dropdown that lets you choose some different textures below the text. I like folded paper for this footage. I'll back the opacity down a bit so it's very subtle. I can adjust the color and size of the shape around the text at the bottom. The same shadow, glow, and extrude controls are below. This preset has a glow already applied. I'll tweak the parameters a bit. Finally, there are background controls for compositing this title with footage. You can choose from or stack effects like vignette, noise, solid color, duotone, blur, or black and white. To finish this out, I'll lengthen the underlying clip and add movie credits large, bold, under the black bars effect, and add my stars and principal crew. This is perfect. I just created a gorgeous movie trailer in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Premium VFX Cinematic Posters is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.